Whether it's your significant other or the kids, you'll have the chance to party with both before and after Valentine's Day.
Yeah, back by popular demand, another jam for the fam that'll have the little ones bopping around while a prom for the adults kicks off in Spenard. Joining us this morning with a 411 on both events, DJ Spencer Lee.
Yeah, what's up?
Good morning. Welcome back on the couch this time. Kept it warm for you. So let's start with this party for the adults. What's going on?
Spenard Prom, it's the prom that maybe you didn't get a chance to go to when you were still in school, or you want to relive those memories, and we're doing it at the Beartooth. And yeah, dress to impress and have some fun.
And you're going to be joined by Alex the Lion.
Yeah, it's going to be a DJ dance party. So we're going to do a fun modern spin on a prom, but please still get dressed up, and there's going to be some surprises and things like that.
So I've only been in town for a little over 4.5 years, so I thought it was the first. A few other people thought it was the first, but there's been a Spenard prom before. This is back by popular demand. When was the last one, and you know, what was the feeling like putting it together?
Well, there hasn't been one for about 5 years, and I actually never got a chance to go to the other Spenard prom, and doing some stuff with Beartooth, it was an opportunity to do it and bring it back, and everybody's been really stoked on it, so excited.
Yeah, it's picking up a lot of traction. So if you're at home and they want to go, what do they need to know?
So tickets are only $15. You can buy them online at beartooththeater.net beforehand, or come and buy them at the door.
As easy as that. Thursday, February 15th. Doors open at 8:30. Party starts at 9. 21 and over?
Yes.
Correct? Got it. Okay.
For the big kids.
Big kids. This is big kids.
Yes. So, and for the little kids, we have Jams for Fams.
Yeah, this is my party for parents and kids, and it's a dance party in the afternoon on Sunday, the February 11th, and just come and have fun with us and get your little kids worn out and take them home and take a nap.
Yeah, dance party for the kiddos. So a lot of people in the past will know this as Baby Loves Disco.
Correct.
The name has now officially changed, but this way parents, they can correlate it. Yeah. They know it's essentially you're getting more or less the same thing. What have these been like in the past for moms and dads who haven't gone before?
Yeah, well, it's just basically running around, good family fun. We try to create a club event for parents and kids. So that's what it's all about. It's flashing lights and dancing and excitement.
Nice. So if we want to go to this with our kids, what do we need to know if we want to go?
Both are at the Beartooth. So when you're online getting tickets for this one, beartooththeater.net, get your Spenard Prom tickets too. And these ones are $12.50 when you buy four, or $15 a piece too.
All right, and the cool part is it's not on Valentine's Day, which I actually kind of like. So it gives you the opportunity. You can go to both of these and still have, you know, Valentine's Day if you want to go to dinner, what have you. But some great events for the kids and the adults. Get your tickets at beartooththeater.net.